बढ़िया टीचर्स प्रॉब्लम्स चुटकी में सुलझाएंगे डाउट्स सारी जिंदगी से
आज आई गॉट योर डाउट दिस इज योर आंसर
Vedantu, learn live online. To attend a free live class, download the app now.
Hello everybody, welcome to Vedantu Young Wonders. How are you all doing? I find you all hale and hearty. And by the way, guess what? Something that's amazing that has happened very recently it has happened with us is that we have got 10,000 subscribers. Now please do not stop the love. Keep coming to the channel, like, share and subscribe and spread the love. Do let everybody know that Vedantu Young Wonders is here to take care of you all. I understand that this is just purely for all of you. 6 to 8 standard kids, do come and enjoy what we are providing you, the contents that we're providing to you. All right. So today I am back with another important. Yes, I would call it important because this is something that you will learn in your higher classes while you are climbing the ladder for 11th, 12th and all the other graduations and all these things that you're going to study about. You're going to learn about this particular topic in details later. So however, I am going to keep this very, very, very basic. Just I'm going to give you a slight hint about exactly what it is. All right. So before I go forward, I would like to introduce myself. I am Nabamita Bhattacharji and a master teacher right here at Vedantu. Shall we move forward now? Yes, let's do that. So now, first of all, I have to answer, of course, what exactly is time dilation, right? Time dilation. Before we answer if time dilation is an illusion, ye dhoka hai ki reality hai, before that, we have to understand time dilation hai kya. So, how many of you have actually watched this movie Interstellar? I think you all should. If you haven't, you all should. This is an absolute science fiction movies and a Bible for all the nerds out there. If your ambition in life is to be an astronaut, then please do go and watch this movie, Interstellar. In this movie, they have beautifully explained what time dilation is actually. So basically, time dilation is something that is related to the space-time graph and gravity also meddles with it. Okay. And who came up with this? Let's try to take a look at it. Einstein. You remember that there was this ad like har bachcha bachcha banega Einstein. Do you remember that? So now you all can be, okay? You all can be. So Einstein was the first person who came up with this idea of special theory of relativity. So what he said was, I'm not going to go too deep because it will definitely just go all above your head. So I'm going to keep it very, very, very simple and I hope you understand it. So Einstein said that space and time can be expressed or can be thought of as a graph. ठीक है, ये graph है. Or maybe just imagine that it's a piece of paper. Okay, if it is a piece of paper, the space-time graph is a piece of paper. So if it is a piece of paper, so what will happen if I put a very heavy mass on that piece of paper? What will happen? The piece of paper will bend down. The piece of paper will bend down, right? So basically, Einstein meant that whenever there is something that has huge mass and huge gravity, the time will get a dip. That is, the time will run slower. Okay? Are we clear with this? The time will run slower when gravity is huge. Moving forward, let's now move. And before I move forward, before I talk about, special theory of relativity and time dilation more, I would like to introduce you to Vedantu Young Wonders team. We are now a 10,000 family and the team consists of Pritesh Joshi sir, who takes care of science, Kumar Manu sir, who takes care of mathematics, Sundar sir, English and SST, and me, Nabamita Bhattacharji, for science. Okay. Now I have to give you another news. Another news is that we at Vedantu, we are getting you some crash courses for classes 6, 7, 8. Here you can see all the links, okay? All the links. Honestly telling you, just below the video also, you will get all the links. So while you're watching the video, you can definitely click on it and come join us. We will provide you with crash courses that will be absolutely related to revision. I know that your exams are coming up in just 2 minutes. Okay. I understand that there are academic videos right here in this channel as well. But if you want to get in detail test series, assignments and all the classes properly, then do come join us. Be a part of Vedantu's extended family and don't forget to use this code, okay? NBCC, you will get it for only 2,850 rupees, okay, guys? All right, will you all come? I expect to see you all in the class, okay? Now, moving forward, yes. So, there is something known as twin paradox theory. So, you know what it says? You know what it says? So, basically, let's say that Nabamita ma'am also has a twin sister. Let's just imagine that I have a twin sister. So what will happen is that me and my twin sister, what do we call her? Let's say I am Naba. Okay. I'm a person Naba and my twin sister's name is Mita. So Naba and Mita are given clocks. Okay. They are both given clocks, one clock. And the clocks are absolutely accurate and precise. Both of the times matches. Absolutely. Okay. Now what we're going to do, ab humne kya kiya? Naba is in the earth, right? Naba is in the earth and Mita was sent by a rocket to the space. Okay? So what happens? Ab wo space mein hai. Mita is in space, whereas I am here in earth. I'm taking your classes, right? Or Mita is in space. I have a clock. Aur mere yahan pe kya hai? Gravity zyada hai, right? Earth is a huge mass. Mere yahan pe gravity zyada hai. Time slowly chal rahi hai, chal rahi hai, chal rahi hai, chal rahi hai, chal rahi hai. Ab jo meri twin sister hai, Mita, she went to the space. Space mein gravity itna zyada hai nahi. Wo to kahin pe bhi ghoom rahi hai. To uske liye time chala gaya kaafi fast. Ab kya hua? Uske liye time chala gaya kaafi fast. So when she came back, she was absolutely young. But I became old. Right? This is something that is explained. Or this is something that is got or brought to you by time dilation. ठीक है? ये हो सकता है, possibility है. ठीक है? ये हो सकता है. अब आगे बढ़ते हैं. देखो, different frames of time. Time dilation में क्या होता है? Different frames of time. तो basically ये जो blue clock है, ये है यहाँ पे. ये कहाँ पे है? Let's say कि ये यहाँ पे है. ठीक है? ये एक frame है. ये blue वाली है एक frame जो है एक stable जगह पे. और स्टेबल जगह से जब आप एक मूवमेंट करती हुई एक घड़ी को देखोगे तो आपको लगेगा कि उसमें क्या हो रहा है, टाइम जो है स्लो जा रहा है, टाइम स्लो जा रहा है. दिस इज व्हाट यू विल थिंक. हाँ, यहाँ पे हो रहा है, देखो यहाँ पे हो रहा है, यहाँ पे फास्ट चल रही है. आई एम सॉरी, डिड आई से दैट स्पेस टाइम में डिप होगी? ओके, सो व्हाट आई मेंट वॉज इन दिस द टाइम विल गो वेरी सून. Because there is a dip in the gravity, the time will move very fast. But yahan pe time bahut slowly jayegi. So when Mita will come back, Mita will be young. But I will be old because mere hisab se time bahut fast chali gayi, right? Right? I'm sorry, I misled you. Theek hai? I'm correcting myself. When you are in a place which has huge gravity, then what will happen? You will have your time running very fast. Okay? Now moving on to this. This is exactly what I'm trying to show you here. Jab ek watch is in motion, what will happen? You will feel like it is moving very fast rather than the one that is at stable. Theek hai? I'm sorry. What did I say? It will move slower than the one that is in a stable frame. Okay. Now moving on. Here you have the time dilation formula. I'm not going to explain it to you because this is something that is way, way, way ahead of what you're studying right now. Just take a look at the formula and understand that where this t right here is the stationary time. Time is never stationary. All we mean to say is right here. When you are at one place, that will be considered to be your stationary time. Okay? V is the velocity. You will understand all of this. Do comment in the videos, comment section. I will definitely come there and explain it to you what velocity is. Okay? Then you have C. C is speed of light. And if you can find out, I'm going to give you an assignment right here. Okay? Find out what velocity is and please try to comment about velocity in the comment section. Okay? I will tell you if it is right or wrong. So here, can you see something? The faster you move through space, the slower you move through time. This is what is written. So the faster you move, what will happen? Your time will go slowly. Your time will go even more slowly. But here, when I am in Earth, my time is going like super fast and I grow old. But Mita was in space, right? So Mita went very slow, and that's why she was as young as possible when she went. Now, moving forward, I'm quickly gonna tell you that we do have a Telegram group for Vedantu Young Wonders, and this is the link for it, t.me/Vedantu Junior. Do come join the Telegram group. This is where all the action is, all the polls, the discussions. If there are any news about us going live, all of this, all this interaction happens right here in the group. You can also chat with us. So please do come and join us. And lastly, I would like to tell you that we are Vedantu Young Wonders. And if you like what the contents that we're providing you, please do come, like, share and subscribe and make us a huge family. Okay? Be a part of the extended Vedantu family as well. Okay, that's all for today, guys. I'll see you in the next session. Bye-bye, everybody.